Hi, I am Ramesh, a PC technician. In this video, I am going to show you how to fix 0xc00007b a runtime error for all games. Yes friends, if you are seeing that the application was unable to start correctly and click to close the application, this error may occur while playing a game. So don't worry, we can easily fix this issue. Before jumping to the tutorial, if you are watching my video first time, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Okay, let's see how we can fix this. To fix this issue, we need to download a file. To download that, check the video description below and then you'll find this URL. So copy the URL from the video description, then open any browser, paste into the URL section and hit enter. There you'll find a download button in the MediaFire website. Click on the download button. It's around 358 MB. The download has been started now. So once the download has been completed, you'll find the file here, aio runtimes.exe file. So right click on that and select run as administrator. Just be patient. This software has unpacking the installer. Yes, we are now ready to install the all packages. So before that, let me check. This is the software I want to open, but it's throwing an error. That is 0xc0007b error. So then you need to select the all options here, then install. You should connect it with the internet to download the all softwares. So don't worry, some of the softwares will fail for you. So just say okay. Don't worry, few softwares will throw an error that is failed. So just skip them. Yes, once the software has installed all the runtime for you, then restart your device once. You restarted, try to open the application or game, then you will not find this error. Hope this video helps you. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. I will meet you in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.